What's up, everybody? Game Drops with Pops here. Welcome to my channel. Welcome back if it's not your first time. Alright, we're gonna do some new Super Mario Bros. Fun on the Citra 3DS emulator. Let's boogie! Alright, here's where we left off last time. It's been a while, but we'll get back into it. Whoops. Continue. Yes. Over here we go. Okay. Get on my brick helmet. Where's those spare extra freebie coins? Oops. There they are. Aye. Jamming myself here. Alright, time for an underwater board. Fun in the water time. Alright, should be a free, yes. Free man coming up pretty soon. Got 97 furious Marios. Just keep shooting. Need a mod where you can have like unlimited. Hey. Go down. Get out quick. We did it. All right. Oh. I need to power up like crazy right about now. Never mind. Gold fire flower, come on. Yes. I call it, I got it. Now we're gonna do some damage here. We got 7 of those guys. You actually need this fire flower too. Come on. Could have missed the gold coin. Ah, man. Alright, I'll have to come back. Into the pipe we go. No! Oh, got my head crushed. Ay, ay, ay. Alright. Back in we go, yo. 1 second, I'm gonna do a quick sound check. Never mind. Ah, the old plane one. Still not bad. After all that, I only got 2 free men, not even. Nice. Alright, hit me up. This time I want to get that coin. And the other one I missed. Get up there fast, nice. Oops. Go, go, Mario. Hey, come on. We're going for it. Busting out the leaf here. Whoa. Okay. That's how you get stuff done around here. You take control. Oops. There we go. Missed it. Meh. All right, Mario, you can get up there. Come on. Don't tell me you can't. All right, maybe we can. One more try. I want another free man here. There we go. We did it. That's what it tells you, kids. Don't give up. Hold on. Where's my mouse? All right. Excuse me. And we got those 3-star coins, which is sweet. Okay, we're going to work this like so. Up and over and around we go. Okay. We'll put that in our bucket. We need it. Slippy Von Slipperson. I didn't even get that in any way good form. Okay, now we need to slip and slide down that little gap. Come on, Mario. Nice. Okay, rocking and rolling here. Whoa. Whoa. Burning rubber here. All right. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All about timing. Whoa. Missed that bus. Ah, man. That is what I wanted. Okay, halfway marker. Good. We need this badly. I don't think I'm gonna get it. Nope. Did not get it. No problemo. Okay, we're just gonna wait for this. That big ball will take care of those small ones. Then we'll have a better chance of getting that third coin. Watch out, dry bones. And there is a blue coin, or blue pipe blue coin. Alright, how much money are we gonna win? 50! 50 cent! Whoa. Okay, grooving. All right, whoa. Nice. Okay, whoop. Slip and slide. There it comes back. Come on, Mario, get up there. Oh, snagged. Okay, let's go. There we are, we're outie. See you later, alligator. Sure there's something secret in that little crevice. Yes, there was. Okay. Switch to the leaf. I believe it. Automatic free man. There you go. Nice and easy. Now I'll do my audio check. I clear that. How's it going, Adam? How are you, buddy? Going for blood test tomorrow? Well, cross my fingers for you. I really am not a needle fan, but when you need them, you gotta get them done. So, best wishes for you, bro. All right, here we go. Into the haunted house. Nice. Alright, door number one. Check. Uh-oh. Okay, we got that. And we got the other goodiness. That backfired because I got snagged under here. So let's do that again. What? Okay. Nope. Yep, got it that time. Man. Ka-ching, ka-ching, ka-ching. Oop. There is something up there. Wasn't sure, but I thought there might be. 5 pennies. Middle door. In the middle. Let's just get out of here. Nope. Oh, come on. Are you serious? That was uncalled for. Nice. Come here, toasty ghosty. Into the door we go. Okay. We want to get up there. Oh, access denied. Okay, can we get the coin in time? Yes, we can. Missed the middle one. I'll get that next time. Out this door we go. All right, Bigaboo. What you saying, brother? Red flag, secret exit. How's it going, Iceman? No problem, Adam. I am here for you, dude. Ooh, secret path. But we have to do it the other way, too. Because we're going to complete that path. So, back in we go, quickly. Alright, so as you can see, this is running beautifully on my computer. 100 to 101%. That's totally not the right rhythm. All right, so. Nope. Oh, you. I want to see if the coin is up there. No, I don't see the coin. Just gives you access to those coins. But I need the door though. No, which one is it? There it is, let's get out of here. Out of here. Sorry to hear that, Adam. Okay. Alright, let's see what's underneath here. Okay, we got Blue Coin City over here. That's a pretty good score right there. Let's get out of here. Oh, free man. Nice. All right, out to this door we go. Still trying to find that middle coin. All right, let's go. I'll find it later. Oh, this one again. This time we're not going up, we're going straight through. And this will lead us to the other exit, the standard exit. Mario, you weaked out on the jump there, buddy. Wants to do it the hard way.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I kind of had something similar to that. Had a pretty bad knee injury, and I needed a CAT scan and total knee reconstruction, so I wasn't a happy camper. All right. We will go this way. Changed my plans on my career too. I wanted to be a cop. Oh man, it stopped working. No. Guess we weren't supposed to go down that way. Which means I'm gonna have to do those boards again quickly. That's all right. Hold on. Wait. Actually, that one. That's the one we needed. I got so many versions of this, it's not even funny anymore. All right. Sometimes when you go away, it doesn't understand, it crashes. So instead of going to the mushroom world, let's go to number 3. And then we'll worry about those later. So we'll do this instead. Sort of a bonus feature. Going a different path. And I love playing Mario, so why not? Alright, here we go. Ooh, nice. Okay. There it is. We'll do this board and maybe World 5 too. Since the other one kind of went south. Making it rain like a hip hop video here. Midas touch. Get up there. Gotta time it right. There it is. Oh man. Now I need that fire flower. Just to save myself. Evil little fishy. Gold rush is over. Sweep him aside. 10 measly cents. All right. Follow the money train. Okay, let's make sure we don't get hurt now. Taking my money and I'm running. Boom, here we go again. Okay, Mario is number one. Can't argue with that guy. All right, here we go. So, what I'm gonna do this time is quick save it. Every single board I clear, just because I don't want it to crash. I know it's a bit of a nuisance, but as you see, it locks down where I am. Oops. My bad. Pressed the button too quick. Got excited. So, until we get to the midway point, or if I buy into that bridge board there, that'll automatically save it, which I probably will do. But let's do this one first. Somewhere around here is those bonus coins. There they are. You don't have to get these, it's not necessary. But if you can, why not, right? Okay. Okay, I got one on the mix already. I'm gonna wait for this pipe to open. In we go. Oh, I need the gold fire flower. Ah, I got the standard one. All right, that's not good. Okay. Hurricane Alley back there. All right, switch to our fire flower. And then we're gonna shoot it. Mario, don't give up. There it is. Star power. Want to get this big dude, especially. Ay, ay, ay. Making sure these aren't the pipes we go up. Nope, they are not. No time to take a chill pill, Mario. Let's move. That's where you needed the gold. No. Nope. I think the gold fire flower would have blasted that open. Or do I come out from underneath there? Whoa. Whoa, whoa. Good job, Mario. Good job. Okay, this looks fun. Little sonic fish. Need an opening here. There it is. Okay. Let's get up out of here. Nice. All right. Prove it. Okay. Oh, I missed one. You. Uh-oh. Now we're in the danger zone. Oh no, trapped. Man. That hurt. All right. Let's boogie. Maybe this time I can get the gold fire flower. We'll see what happens. I gotta outrun this dude. get him locked down in the puzzle piece here. He can stay here all he wants. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh man. Got snagged up on the roof there. There we go. All right, we're out of here. Man, guy is a pain in the neck, isn't he? Oh, right off the bat he gets me. Whoa. Oh man, come on. Yeah, keep positive, Mario. Okay, I'm going back. Way back. See if I can get that gold flower. Is it still available or is it gonzo? Let's take a look. Nope, it's still available. Oh man. But you know what? I'll take it. Right now, I will take it. Give me a fighting chance against these hooligans up ahead. Go. Oh man, access denied. Are you kidding me? Come on. All right. Well, we'll get a power up here probably. Yes. And we got 206 Mario minutes, seconds. Okay, here we go. Whoa, 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 what in the was that? Holy. 99 problems over here. Okay. No more pulling around now. We will resolve this. Never to come back to this board ever again. Or at least until the next emulator fun run. All right, gold fire flower, please. Yes! Somebody was listening. Nice. This could be good redemption. Okay, we got the Midas touch now. We're grooving. Until I want that. Okay, get up there, Mario. There it is. Okay, I want to be careful because I don't want to lose this now. Okay, we got it. Yeah, I'm not taking any chances, as I said. I'm being careful here. Do not want any kind of harassment. There. Safe and sound for now. Now this troublemaker in here. Let's blast him. Good. He's out of here. Okay, we're almost back at where we were. We're at 103. Mario, we'll get there. Okay, let's go. One more star coin. Take out the whole school. Okay, little boy blue here. Take you out for no apparent reason. He's next. Okay, we got 100 seconds now. I gotta do this. Okay, we got it. Finally, we are free of this headache. Or are we? 79 red seconds. Okay, here we go. Yes. All right, now I still didn't even do my audio check because I got enveloped in that board. Okay, there's the audio check. All right, down here, I'm going to buy these. Yes, that way it automatically saves. And if something goes wrong, at least we'll have these boards done and in the bag. Yes, so save, of course. Okay, hold up. All right. Here we go. 3A, that's like a Canadian board. All right, hold on, another water board. Okay, get that going. I'll keep one tail, one fire head. Okay. You all right, Miles? Yeah. I missed one. Blue coin, 2, 3, 4. Nice. Got some nimble legs. Okay. I don't remember. Oh, there it is. Yes. Good. Now it's all about going with the current. Yikes. Alright, so we gotta get down there. This little gully. Down here. Go. Bobble, bobble. Okay, we need to get over there because there's the next star coin. Come on, Mario. No time to slack. So close. All right. You can do it. And you did. Sweet. Okay. So sea urchin knows what happened. They can feel it. They sense it. Alright, a little bit of a boost right there. Okay. Star power, here we go. Sweet. Okay, we'll keep the fire flower and the wing combination here. Okay, here's another one of those situations that we're not even gonna have a chance to get. Man. Oh, whacked. Ah, I looked right at it too. Man, oh man. I'll have to get that later. Keep on moving, keep on grooving. Okay, let me see here. What time is it? Okay, we got lots of time. Why is this not moving up? Okay,
Hold on. There we go.
All right. Back to the other side. I will get all these star coins that are missing. Not right now, though. All right, Spider-Man. How you doing, Goomba? Okay. This board makes me a little bit nervous. But not really. That's the part that makes me nervous. Jumping on Senior Spider. But it all went well. Still got it. Good. Just at the last second possible, we pulled it out. You kind of need this too. Into the pipe we go. Yes. Solid. Let's go. Oh boy, oh boy. Okay. That's the way I always found best to get that coin. Oops. Bada boom, bada bang. I own the game, yes. I sure do. Always make sure you own the game. Don't hate the game. Own the game. All right, into the castle we go. So yes, Slexer, I own the game. It's in my cupboard over here. All right, we have our work cut out for us here. Get out of here, Terminator fish. Okay, slowly watch these lowering pain sticks here. Okay. Sweep him out of here with your tail. Okay, we're gonna keep it as double tails anyways. Hope I don't regret that choice. Uh-oh. Only reason why I like the tail is because the fire doesn't really kill the fish. They're already dead. Keep your eye open for special exits. And star coins. Okay, there's number two. Okay, if you had a mini mushroom, there's a pipe right there you can take. I don't have one. Whoa, overshot. Bad, totally. Go, Mario, go. Duck and cover. Okay. After you get this, go into that green pipe. There we go. All right. cool. Alright, back to the waiting room. Open up, let me in. Stay out of sight, stay out of trouble. Man. In we go. We're good. Let's pop into this door. Reznor times four. Holla at your boy. Mario is number one. He has to remind himself many times that he is numero uno. Okay, now we save it. She held her pretty tightly. Okay. And then we save it. And then we go this way. So, with that mini mushroom, you can get into that pipe. That takes you to the warp zone. Okay, 109 Mario's. Nice. Oops. Get out of here, Wiggler, with your hot-headed temper. Yes, you did, Mario. Yes, you did. Okay. Good stuff, McNeil. Let's go. This part of the board gets me crazy sometimes. Like when the button doesn't work when you're pressing it. Sometimes that happens. All right. Drop this down so we can get our tail power up. Now you can see it's working smoothly. Keep jumping, you're good. Sink down, no good. Take care of two problems at once here. There we go, up to the sky. Follow the money trail. Down we go. See, if you want the cheapo, you can go up and around, but then you won't get the coin. Okay. Purple pop. Makes your game stop. go quick. Noise. All right. Just want to make sure you land that properly. Otherwise, you are toast.
I have a Nintendo Switch, yes. Hi, Miles. My son is in there as well.
I do own a Nintendo Switch, and some say the Direct is not real. Some say it is, so we'll see tomorrow. I'm not going to jump the gun until I know for sure. All right, just to make sure nothing's wrong, I'm going to quick save. Oops. I said, quick save it. And then we'll jump right back in here. Just because I had a crash earlier and I don't want that to happen again. So, back in we go real quick. All right, we got choices. We can go this way or we can clear the board the regular way, which we'll have to do anyway. So, let's do it. Oops, excuse me, I got the hiccups. Come up here. Okay. This time we just have to clear it. That's all. Extra free, man. Why not? That's what it's all about, after all. Stacking your men stats and coins. Take it easy. Put that guy out of his misery. He's so mad. Don't get mad, you get even. This time we're gonna just take the fast way. Get some speed here. Okay. So instead of going that down red pipe, we have to go through the standard green one. We'll get there soon. And this time we don't have to do anything fancy here either. We can go up there and get those coins again, but here's the regular exit right here. And then that's it. Whoa. Okay, he's mad. All right, I don't want to lose my power up. Yeah, I saw the Nintendo Direct on the rumor mill about a week and a half ago, actually. And it's been speculation up and down and all around if it's true or not. We'll see. Tomorrow we'll tell all. All right, here we go. Oh, here's the mini mushroom you need for that. Castle board. Okay, mini Mario. Now over here, it doesn't matter which pipe you go into, really. This board drives me crazy. It might not go well. Sometimes I have to do this board a few times. Oh, see what I mean? Oh boy, oh boy. Craziness ensues. Would be great to have an unlimited amount of these blue baby mushrooms, but you don't. Okay, and I need to try and get those gold coins too. Star coins, so we'll see how it goes. Want to jump off that turtle up ahead. key to getting that coin. Yes, got it. Oh. Why would that kill you if you go up and over that? That's never happened before. But now it has. Okay. Okay, we'll give it one more try. If it doesn't work, we'll skip over to the castle. Don't want to be stuck on this one forever. Want to clear this world. Okay. Much better. Okay, we didn't get in that pipe, but... Ah, mamma mia. Alright, one more time. Ah, yeah. This board, I tell ya. Probably one of the most challenging boards on this game is 3B. Okay, this will be the last time. If I die, we'll move on to the castle. Don't want to keep you guys watching. Auto deaths. Okay. Oh, I was there too. Oh my god. Alright, forget it. Over to the castle we go. Alright, ghost house, I mean. Sorry. Castle. Okay, time for a ride on the wild side. Here we go. Okay. All right. I should have had this out. I'm not gonna make it now though. I'll have to do this board again because you need your raccoon tail to get stuff. Let's go. Uh-oh. It just crashed. No. All right, so we're having multiple problems here on this version of Citra. So, that's the second time tonight. I will look into why, maybe with the new release. May fix that. So, there is really no sense in going back because of that double crash. So, I'll show you where the first crash was. If you're just joining me now, first crash was in here, this world, over here. Okay, maybe if we do it this way, though. See if we can clear it this time. Whoa. Nice. that's exactly what I needed to have happen. Not. Alright, this will be the last run through. If it crashes again, then something's wrong with Citra's release that just came out the other day. Runs smooth, but... Nah, I missed a star coin. Alright. Just going for the clear. Alright. Needed that. Grab a hold of that. Gotta wait patiently now. Got it. And here we go. Oh, here we go now. Okay. All right. Slippery boots. Nice. Okay, we got it. I like the Wind Waker, yes. I also like Breath of the Wild. Just completed that on Seamute as Zelda. So Zelda saved Zelda. Alright, let's go back here. No. Maybe not. We'll go this way. But before we move on, quick save it, and then we'll come right back in. That way it's in the memory bank of it being saved. So sometimes that resolves the problem, sometimes it doesn't. But let's see if we can beat a world today. Okay, this is a nice world. I like this one. A lot of money to be made. Only thing now, it's a moving board. Okay, but with moving boards, there's always a warp. For these type of boards, there is usually a warp. Got it. Very close call there. Okay. Another free man. Well, a little bit too much power there, Mario. Okay, I needed that mole too. Yikes. I don't have a tail. So we gotta get out of here. Money. Okay, I know it's not perfect, but considering it might have crashed a minute or two ago, Not too shabby. Oh, nice. Beautiful. Okay, at least we got that. Okay, open up. Let me in. All right, let's get this jumbo shroom. Mario looks mad. All right, in we go. You all right, Miles? She's with Ava. They went out. Nice. You'll be streaming in no time. I'll subscribe to you, Slexer. Oh man, this board is nuts. Wake up, Mr. Thwomp. Gotta stay ahead of the game here. So far, so good. So far, so good. Oh, man. Didn't want to go down here. Now I missed the coin. Oh, well. Get it later. Clear this board. Spinneroonie. Build up my speed. All right, at least we got that. Kerplunk. All right, let's go get Wendy. And this isn't, sorry, this is not Wendy. That world crashed. I think this is Iggy. Who are you? Oh, there he is. Oh, come on. He's on lockdown over there. Gotcha. Whoa. This stuff was still going. My cat just turned up my volume on my laptop. Booyah! Alright, we cleared a world. That was the goal. And we did it, Mario. Okay, where does that take us? It takes us exactly where we just crashed. Sweet! Alright, save it, yes. Now, I wonder, because we came this way, will it have fixed itself? Oops. Hold on, why is this doing? Alright. Let's give it one more try. If it crashes, then I'll wrap it up for tonight. Right, Miles? No. I believe it, and I did it. Okay, take it easy over here. Feels like a deja vu. A gaming deja vu. Alright. Maybe this time we'll just do the red exit and not go back to do the green. That seems what caused it to crash. So, maybe we can get our double world completion after all. Okay, all we gotta do is clear this. But then we need the green pipe. So we have to. We just have to do the green pipe. We'll get those coins this time. Oops, maybe we won't. Forget about it. Okay, we're not gonna go that way though. We'll go this way. Maybe that's why it crashed. Whoa, oh, man. Was that ever close? Because sometimes when you do a move, Citra does not understand, it crashes. Perhaps that was one of them. Oops. All right. Okay. Cross your fingers, everybody. Okay, there's that ghost house again. Ah, man. Alright. Let's do this one more time. Quick save it. And then go out and come right back in. See if we can get past this. 1, 2, 3, Mario. Let's go. Actually, I should change to my leaf. Oh, there it goes. It crashed already. Look at that. Okay, so there seems to be a problem with this world. Maybe I have to do that nuisance of a mini board. First, this one over here, which is gonna be blazingly hard to do. All right, let's go for the clear. Doesn't have to be fancy, we just wanna clear this so we can get around that ghost board. Super passive. So all we gotta do is clear this. So if I don't go for anything special, who cares, right? Right. Just going for the clear. All we want. Halfway points. And we got a spare one in the bank now. Okay. As I said, just clear it. That's all we want. Okay.
Sweet.
Nothing fancy. All right. Now we're gonna quick save it too, again, one more time. Cause look at that. Instant path to the castle. So, actually let's go clear. I just hope it doesn't crash. Right, Miles?
Right.
Can you turn on the light for me, Butts? Thank you, pal.
You're welcome.
All right.
Why do you have a mini mushroom?
I got a spare one last board. And you kind of need it to get a warp. But not right now, though. Don't use that now, because... Actually, we're gonna lose it. Or no, we're good. Good in the hood. All right, watch out for that saw blade, Miles. Oh man, right in my face I got that. Poor Mario. Okay. Knocking on the door. Halfway point. No. Under jump that. All right, here we go. Actually, you need the mini mushroom for right there too. Okay, let this guy pass. Do I dare waste it? Do it. Probably a star coin. Oh, here comes big boy. Oh, look at that, right in there. Scary stuff, Mario. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, there is something over here. Look at that. Perfect. That is money. I now only got a single power up to get this guy. Or girl. I think it's Wendy. Let's see what happens. What's that?
Wendy,
that's my mom's name. That's right. Uh-oh, it is Wendy. Rekikiki. All right, swim, Mario, swim. Okay, watch out now. She's gonna shoot something at us. Watch out for those bad little fishies. Track her down. Bopper. Okay, the water's gonna rise, so we won't have that opportunity again, I don't think. Or we will. I was wrong. And guess what? It didn't crash. So, we got our two worlds in that we were talking about. With a bit of a challenge in between. But all around fun. And when you're test running, sometimes things happen. Alright, Rockstar, there he is. Juice Bag Jones over here. Okay. When we get to the next world, we're going to shut her down for tonight. And we'll be back real soon. Hopefully with the new releases, it'll fix some of the compatibility with those other boards that crash. It's gotten better since the first time I ever played this. So, save it. I want to say a humongous thank you to everyone that's watched. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Like, if you got a real 3DS, Switch, or Wii U like I do, send me a friend code or a friend request. I'm also on the Xbox and PlayStation networks. And if you got the time, head on over to my Snapchat, Twitter, and Facebook group page I created. If you want, you can join the Facebook group page and post your own videos or game sites that you like, as long as it's gaming related. And if you already are a friend, a follower, and a subscriber, thank you very, very much. I appreciate it. And as always, until next time, this is Game Drops with Pops saying peace. My son says later too. Bye. Right.